Tesla Roadster at the Petersen Automotive Museum. It's been over 3 years since Tesla revealed the second generation Roadster. It was supposed to hit the road last year. It's now expected to arrive for the 2022 model year. But until then, one is on display at the Petersen Automotive Museum with an interesting plaque that reveals a startling 0 to 60 mph time of 1.1 seconds when equipped with the SpaceX package. Elon Musk took to Twitter to confirm the revelation, saying that it is possible with the SpaceX rocket thrusters option package. The Roadster will allegedly use cold air thrusters supplied by compressed air tanks with the thrusters hidden behind the license plate. That'll help with the crazy acceleration. Without the package, Tesla claims the car should hit 60 mph in 1.9 seconds, which is still quite astonishing. Elon Musk has made a lot of promises with the Roadster, claiming the car will offer 620 miles with the tri-motor configuration, one in the front and two in the back that will power all four wheels. The power and range will come from a 250 kilowatt-hour battery. When Tesla revealed it in 2017, the company said the car would offer 7,375 pound-feet of torque, and that would accelerate to 100 miles per hour in 4.2 seconds, which is quicker than most cars to 60. And it will complete the quarter mile in 8.8 seconds. Top speed is set at 250 miles per hour. All that performance won't be cheap. The base Roadster starts at $200,000, with the Founder series, of which only 1,000 will be made, costing $250,000 each. Tesla required $50,000 to reserve one, and it could be a stunning performance car when it arrives. The new Tesla Roadster is on display at the Petersen Automotive Museum through June 2, 2021. Thank you.